1, 2, 3, 4.
John Dobson went a fishing on, a fishing in the weir. He caught a fish up on his hook. He thought it looked mighty queer. Now what the kind of fish it was, John Dobson couldn't tell. But he didn't like the look of it, so he threw it down a well. Now the worm got fat and growed an awful size, with great big teeth and a great big mouth and great big goggle eyes. And when at night it crawled about, all looking for some booze, if it fell dry upon the road, it milked a dozen coos. And cows and lamb and sheep, and swallow little babes alive when they lay down to sleep. So John set out and carved a beast and cut it into halves, and that soon stopped it eating babes and sheep and lambs and calves. So now you know how all the folks on both sides of the weir, lots of sheep and lots of sleep and lived in mortal fear. So drink the health of brave Sir John, who kept the babes from harm, saved cows and calves by making hats of that famous dancing worm. So drink the health of brave Sir John, who kept the babes from harm, saved cows and calves by making hats of that famous dancing worm. Yee-haw!